issuance of soil health cards has gathered momentum. The real benefit to the farmers would be available only when the soil samples are tested, quality and nutritional levels of soil is known. The government will therefore set up a mini lab in the Krishi Vigyan Kendras to ensure 100% coverage for all 648 KVKs in the country. In addition to 100 mini labs will be set up by qualified local entrepreneurs, government will provide credit-linked subsidy to these entrepreneurs. A long-term irrigation fund has been set up in the NABARD. The Honorable Prime Minister has announced in addition to 20,000 crores as its corpus. This will take the corpus of this fund now to 40,000 crores.